it was the blood. I know it was the blood for me.
For God
all right.
So loved the world. That he gave his only son, the son gave his life for you and me. When he died on Calvary.
Thank you.
No greater love. No greater love. Woo! That a man will lay down his life for a friend, a friend, a friend, a friend. Woo! No greater love. No greater love. That a man will lay down his life for a friend. There is no greater love. No greater love. Calvary, save a wretch like you and me. That's love. Anybody know about that? Come on, come on. I said, I tell you, that's love. I said, Jesus went to hell, save a wretch like you. Tell somebody that's love, that's love, that love. Woo! You know what else they did? I said,
Jesus went to Calvary,
save a wretch like you and me.
Like you and me, that's love.
Anybody know that's love? Anybody know that's love?
Yeah. Jesus went
to Calvary
to
save a wretch like you and me.
Like you
tell somebody
me
that's love. That's a love. I tell you, they hung him high.
Yeah.
They stretched him wide.
Yeah.
He hung his head up. For me, he died. That's love. I wish I had some folks that, come on, put those hands together. Come on, church. Come on. I want heaven to feel it. Tell somebody.
They hung him high.
Stretched him wide.
Stretched him
he
wide.
Hung his head.
Hung his
and
head.
Then he died.
For me, he
tell somebody
died.
That's the Lord. That's the Lord. That's the Lord. That's the Lord. That's
yeah. Lord.
That's the Lord. That's the Lord. That's the Lord. Jesus went.
Jesus went to Calvary to save a wretch
like you and me.
Like you and me. That's love.
That's the Lord.
That's love.
Tell somebody hung him.
They hung him high.
Stretched him.
They stretched him high.
When they first wrote this song,
well, Pastor Brown,
they ended it right there. But I'm so glad that somebody came back and said, you can't end it right there. Now you can't end it right there. You can't just let them die. You can't just leave them on the cross. Because if he had just died, that didn't get the deal sealed. But because he had to get up. So I had to put an extra verse on there. And I hope you don't mind. I hope you don't mind. I hope you don't mind. But this is the part that needs to be in that song. Can I say it?
That's not how the story
in 3 days.
He
rose again.
He rose again. That's love.
Somebody say, what love got to do with it? Love has everything to do with it. He died, but he got up. Give God some praise and make some Holy Ghost noise. Make some Holy Ghost noise for Jesus. Come on, bless God in this place. He got up.
Resurrection 2017 at the Faith House Live.